Okay. Response to Terrydandan. I think that's it anyway. Why am I here on YouTube? Why not fill out forums and stuff? Okay. Reason being, I felt that if I went around putting my advice on forums, no one would believe me. Come on. How, like, do you, okay, what you read, do you really literally believe it? When you see it this way, with the eye contact, the verbalness as well, you can actually tell someone's sincerity by that. So, it's like, that's why I'm here. I came here to tell people how I feel about things. How my points of view. I want people to know what goes on around them. Because a lot of people are very oblivious to it. Out of sight, out of mind. There we go. Like, it's, people don't really see it, so it's out of their mind. So I thought, why not come on YouTube? Maybe then people might understand me, listen to me. Because if I open my mouth at school, I'm told to shut up and stop trying to sound intelligent. I'm not intelligent. I just speak my mind. And I thought you guys would understand that. Which I've seen a lot of you do. That's why I'm here instead of a forum somewhere just typing up what I believe. Because I want people to listen to me. I want people to believe me. I did it on forums for about a week. People told me you're full of it. You do not know what you're talking about. I don't know what I'm talking about. But I just put what I believe. Hope this response helped you. Answered your questions. If not, just reply and tell me it didn't. And give me, and just tell me it didn't. Sorry if this didn't help you, man. But have a good day. And enjoy the rest of my blogs, people. And if you don't, that's cool too. Because remember, this ain't a popularity contest. This is just sharing our points of views, what we believe in. So enjoy, people.